the story of leopard eyes. Elk had seen them, so had deer, rabbit, monkey, elephant, giraffe, and hyena. They had seen the leopard spots. Well, we all know how the leopard has black spots, but that's another story for another day. Everyone knew that the only time to see the leopard spots was at dusk, just when the sun disappears and the moon rises to lighten up that dark night sky. Now, hyena and goat had been friends for a long time and shared everything except this one secret hyena had kept from his friend about seeing the leopard spots. Hyena could not bear keeping this secret from his friend any longer and finally told him he had something to share. Hyena apologized for keeping this secret of viewing the leopard spots for so long, but explained to him he wanted to make sure that it was true before he himself told goat about the leopard spots. Well, one day, after the morning had aged to noon and noon to dusk, goat and hyena set out to go view the leopard spots. The leopard stayed in the thick brush until the moon was fully visible, then he made his entrance where he stayed the rest of the evening, standing tall and proud, guarding his territory like a four-legged sentry, ready to pounce on anyone who dared cross his path. Hyena and goat sat at the edge of the brush where they had followed leopard to this evening and waited until the sun disappeared and the moon rose. And then right before their eyes, the leopard strode out into the moonlight. And as he did, both hyena and goat gasped as they witnessed the leopard show off his spots, spots that seemed to cover every inch of his calico and tan coat, while showing a beautiful piece of art for one to stand in awe and wonder. Hyena and goat did just that, as they said, "Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, it's like they glow in the light. They're so radiant." And then goat asked hyena a question he'd never been asked before. "Can we go see the leopard's eyes too?" Well, hyena responded, "You are never to look in the leopard's eyes. No one is to look in the leopard's eyes. Do you understand me, goat? Don't look into the leopard's eyes." Well, goat was stunned. Why, his friend had never spoken to him in such a manner and never even raised his voice towards him. Hyena continued saying, "My friend, listen to me. I care for you and your well-being. I would put my life in your hands, as I'm sure you would do the same for me. So it is with that concern I urge you never to try to glance at the leopard's eyes." "Well, what do you mean he will surely kill me?" says goat. "We saw his spots and nothing happened." Well, hyena responded, "My friend, we saw his spots not because of our stealth-like nature to sneak up on him. We saw them because he allowed us to, and it is his feeding time. So for that and out of respect, we never look him in the eyes. The leopard's spots are a source of shame for him because of how he got them. He knows we're here, and he does not want to be disturbed." Well, goat said he didn't care about respect and that he was going to look in the eyes anyway, no matter what hyena said. He even told hyena, "You're just jealous because I'm brave enough to do something that you never had the guts to do." Well, hyena pleaded with his friend to change his mind, but goat was stubborn and walked away, leaving hyena there wondering what would his friend do. Would he actually go through with this course of action? Well, the next evening at dusk, goat snuck away a bit earlier than usual to go and see the leopard's eyes. But before he could get close enough to do so, there standing and blocking his way was his friend hyena and hyena's family. And beyond him, there stood several other mutual friends of hyena. There stood elk, elephant, kudu, gazelle, giraffe, and even monkey. The goat asked, "What is the meaning of this? Let me go through. I am going to witness something none of you have ever seen. I am going to see the leopard's eyes." "No," responded hyena. "I care too much for you to allow you to act so recklessly and careless. What would I do without you? You're my best friend, goat. I don't want to see anything bad happen to you. What would I do without my best friend, goat, at my side for all the good times and fun that we share? I knew I might not be enough to stop you, so I had to get others to encourage you to stop this act you want to do. So I told my family of friends, and our family of friends. Well, Goat looked around from his left to his right and saw all of his friends along with Hyena. Goat then hung his head in shame and began to cry. There's no need for tears, my friend. You're still our buddy, Hyena said as he walked over and hugged Goat, and so did all the other animals, one after another. For as the proverb says, hold a friend with both of your hands, and no matter what happens between you, never allow them to look into the leopard's eyes. And that's the end of the story.